foreigners are good for politics. You take their votes, and if anything goes wrong, you can blame them.